turbulence that happened yesterday. It's really a dark and a sad day in the history of our nation that we've lost so many youth in different parts of the country. Nairobi alone is around 20. We have confirmed reports of Mombasa about 3, Nakuru 2, I believe Kakamega 1. So the numbers, as time goes by, more and more are coming in. That's why we are saying this is a very dark and sad day in the history of our nation, and we stand in solidarity with the families of the victims of yesterday's killings.